Cambrdige Union is the 200-year-old debating society in Cambridge, England. It has played host to world leaders and famous arguments over politics and culture. For the first time, Cambrdige Union allowed a non-human to participate in the debate at 150-year-old debating chamber that once hosted British Prime Minister Margaret Thatcher, US President Theodore Roosevelt, the current Dalai Lama, and theoretical physicist Stephen Hawking. IBM's Project Debater artificial intelligence software was used to assist two teams of humans to debate the topic about whether artificial intelligence would bring more harm than good.
Debater is designed by IBM Research. It will deliver a speech based on 1,100 arguments collected from union members and others over the past week. It will not be taking points of information. Project Debater, please take the floor.
Speech is based on 570 arguments contributed by people around the globe, supporting the idea that AI will bring more harm than good. There are five issues that will be elaborated on now. The first will demonstrate how AI may take problematic decisions. The next issue is bias. In addition, we will hear about employment, societies and control. About decision making. AI will not be able to make a decision that is the morally correct one, because morality is unique to humans. It cannot make moral decisions easily and can lead to disasters. AI can cause a lot of harm. It uses judgments in making decisions. It can only make decisions it has been programmed for, and it is not possible to program for all scenarios. Only humans can. Intelligence is a danger because it carries many risks, such as accidents, misuse and
The AI used an application known as Speech by Crowd to generate its arguments, analyzing arguments people sent in online. Project Debater then sorted the submissions into key themes as well as identifying redundancy. It debated for both sides. Human debates have long been one of the most intellectually challenging tasks that exist. Some actions, though, such as understanding whether an argument is for or against, are intuitive to us, but incredibly complex to a machine. Then there is the challenge of judging the argument to be of high enough quality to persuade others. And finally, the AI also has to arrange the arguments in a narrative way understandable by humans. It is not the first time for the IBM's Project Debater to argue against a human, but it is the first time it is part of a team including humans, so it proved that it can work with humans.